Dr. Edward Wafula, the medical director at Mount St. Mary's Hospital, and Josephine Muhindo, the head teacher, Kitholu SS, asserted that most diseases arise from poor garbage management and appealed to the residents, especially women, who are ever in homesteads to ensure quick and proper disposal of garbage for the good of their families.
Typhoid, they have malaria, they have high fever, they have headache, others even getting perforation on the intestines.
Example to our young people, because we don't only groom them to pass exams, but also to be good citizens, mind about their environment, mind about their health. When they live in a clean environment, they will also have good health.
Florence Ithungo, the director of Ripple Foundation, together with other health-concerned individuals, said that it's mandatory for all people to be conscious, but also live a health lifestyle as a guarantee to better standards of living.
You can feed your children in a dirty environment. You can't cook from a dirty kitchen. The kitchen has to be clean. The plates have to be clean on which you serve the food. Otherwise, you'll always be in hospital.
Each and everybody would be expected participating daily to make sure that where he's selling his things, that place is clean, or to put there at least a dustbin.
Kairi Kambasu, the deputy town clerk, Kasese Municipality, says they continue to lay strategies of proper garbage collection within the entire municipality. He further said that as a municipality, they're going to pass a law governing garbage collection.
Very stringent. If you turn garbage in, I want to see how we can enforce using law, so that when we get hold of you, we put you in the courts of law, and you pay for your indecency in the area of garbage.
Mount St. Mary's Hospital is a Catholic Church-founded hospital under the Diocese of Kasese, located within Kasese Municipality. It emerged between the years 2018 and 2019 as a facility to house Kilembe Mines Hospital, whose infrastructure was washed away by the floods of River Nyamwamba, leading to the transfer of its services to the church-founded facility for close to 4 years. After a number of engagements and resolutions by the locals, leaders, including the Parliament of Uganda, Kilembe Mines Hospital was later transferred back to its original place in Kilembe, found in Bulembia Division, giving chance to Mount St. Mary's Hospital to develop as an independent facility that will be officially launched tomorrow. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.